BFW! Yeah. Motherfuckers ain't built for war. I lay down the law when I spray down your door. Here's the law, nigga. When I spray down your door, that's the motherfucker law. Fuck what the rules is. That's the law.
Or something, you best leave me the fuck alone, shit. We get it on quick, know what type of shit this is. We ain't getting drunk, cause we don't need no witnesses. Fuck you to the judge, fuck you to the police. Fuck a snitch in the fucking ass with no beats. We don't want no peace, war till we die. But we gon' get it in till we fall or we fly. Come on, get your money up.
It's your boy Dan Grease, you know what it is. We live in the studio, Soul Mind Studios, Mesa, Arizona. You know? I'm just going through these tracks for this new X album, Redemption of the Beast. And this motherfucker is a super bionic, exotic, fucking hottest album. I think we all outdid ourselves on this one right here. This one is crazy, man. Like real shit. Like, this album's crazy. It's like the darker hell of hell on steroids type shit. But you know, we know what's going on.
Put niggas legs out and win us. Notice, you can go to the left, but don't lose focus. Whatever the fuck you do, don't lose the focus. Ain't nothing changed, niggas throw them R's up.
I tried to do two albums on one budget. Because I work fast. One night I did seven songs. Yeah. Been written and recorded. Seven songs. So it's like, I said, all right, I know that, dude. I'm professional.
X, I gotta be honest.
We gotta keep it separate.
For me personally, I'm talking about my ride. Yeah. Angel's like my favorite song.
Mine too. But they're not ready for it yet.
Yeah.
Until I hit them with a whole gospel album.
Yeah. We,
and
we,
that
we
will be the single. Thank you. Thank you.
We gotta go back
thank
to that
you.
Record.
Thank you.
Go this
thank
record
you.
And the gospel record.
Yeah. And the gospel record will be right around Christmas.
Me too.
Yeah.
Bow bow.
Yeah.
Hit them with two platinum plus 1 year again.
Yes. Yeah.
That's our intention. You know. I've never heard a rapper like you.
Thank you.
I've been doing this for 25 years.
Have you heard the Sean Kingston joint? That was Scott Storch?
Let me tell you something, man. To me, you are the epitome of rap. When they say rap, they got to put a picture of you next
they
to
should.
The street I grew up on, it took a village to raise a child. I think I grew up in the last era of that. I mean, where you could be doing something bad up the hill, And then you know what? I'm gonna tell your mama, boy. And sometimes whoop your ass before you get home. It takes a village to raise a child. In the 70s was the last era of that. We lose a little bit of ourselves with each generation. We lose some of ourselves. Each time we pass it on. Because we're given things that we didn't have. We're given an easy way to live, but it costs. And we don't look at what it costs. Because we don't really value what it costs.
Bye, bro. Saved my life when I was a kid, man. When a motherfucker like me didn't have shit, I had headphones and DMX was inside those shits, man.
And that's all you needed.
That shit. Thank you, motherfucker, for saving my life, man. You are the greatest alive to me, man. I'm proud of you, man.
Lord Jesus, you have brought me from a place so dark to the point where I can now feel the love in my heart. And I know it's just a start, but there's more to come. So now I embrace it when I used to run. Didn't know what I was running from or running towards. Until one day I saw it, I was running from the Lord. And when I came back, you accepted me with open arms and said, all is forgiven. And I became so strong that I could fight off the devil with the spoken word. Say it! Devil, I rebuke you. And I saw that I was heard. Because no matter what I've been through, I could deal with it. And because of what I went through, I was still fitted with the armor that comes with the blood of Jesus. Knowing even when we're suffering, he sees us. And when you're lost, he will leave the flock to find the one, just like any father trying to find his son. And let me remind you, no matter where you at, he will find you and help you put the negative behind you. Lord, give me a sign. Please let me know you're here. Or at least let me know you're near. Remind me to call you when we need you. Remind me to call you because we all need to. And give us the strength to make it through just one more day. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen.